we know by faith that there are truths that we cannot see with our eyes. For a chemist to bring those two things together and be a professional in the workplace is a pretty neat ministry, and I think it's a mission field.
I love chemistry because it's one of the ways that we can learn about the world that God has created.
It's about really trying to understand what's going on and the stuff we take for granted around us.
Chemistry is a central science. It links the fields of biology, medicine, and also material science.
From paints to fragrances to flavors to fuels for our car, it comes down to chemistry, and it's a huge field.
Chemistry in general is a challenging subject. It challenges a lot of what students come into college, their preconceived notions of what their abilities are or what they're able to do. It really pushes a lot of boundaries.
We have an excellent group of faculty who are practitioners who do chemistry.
We have people that have gone to some of the finest graduate institutions in this country. We have individuals in our faculty that have come directly from industry. And so we can give the students an understanding of what is required in graduate study and also what is required of them when they go into industry.
At Biola, since we're looking at, you know, a small school environment, we by default have smaller classes.
You can develop a relationship with your professor.
You actually get to be in lab with them, to mentor them not only in their skill set, but also to learn who they are.
Every faculty member in the department believes that Jesus Christ is Lord.
It's unbelievable how much they want to pour into your life. They will pray for you, they will develop a relationship with you.
We're also just as concerned that students are thriving, that they feel cared for, that their concerns about their profession or their calling are being listened to and thought about and prayed over. That doesn't happen most places.
I think a lot of people fear going to a small Christian school that the sciences won't be as rigorous or you won't be as well equipped.
Classes are difficult, but the professors are willing to help. So I feel that I'm well prepared for whatever field I go into to compete with people from different schools.
You spend a lot of nights staying up and doing homework with all of your other science major friends, but there's something fun about that, and it's very rewarding actually to be in such a rigorous program.
So the chemistry major sort of spans all the different areas within chemistry to give you training and exposure to all that chemistry has to offer.
We employ skills such as critical thinking, problem solving, and projects to evaluate the validity of models, and also to see if we can extrapolate that to solutions that we're looking for in our field.
At the very beginning of the chemistry degree, it's a lot more class-heavy, learning the concepts in the foundational classes. But as you move up in the major, now that we've learned these concepts, let's move it into the lab.
We learn how to use a lot of instruments and stuff that are very practical things that if you go into a career in a lab, you would need to use.
Students do get a chance to actually do research here at Biola.
I'm actually doing research with one of my O-Chem professors. We are attempting to synthesize a molecule that hasn't been synthesized before. It's really awesome getting to work so closely with a professor and have him be my mentor.
Chemistry is a field that has tremendous job opportunity and such diverse opportunities.
You can choose to do research or go into academia or go into industry, from cosmetics to food to medicine.
We also have the ability to prepare the students for graduate research. We feel confident that we are preparing them to go and enter any graduate program in the country.
There's a tremendous interest in technology in California. The students that go on to other schools will come back and tell me that they had an easy time of the transfer into a master's program, or they didn't need as much review because they were drilled so much here in the fundamentals.
A lot of what drives the students in my classroom is a desire to go out to the world and to be the hands and feet of Jesus.
When you're no longer at Biola, you're going to be working with people who aren't Christians, and you're going to have a reasonable defense for your faith.
It would be a tragic thing if the church lacked the chemist, the person who can see God in the green of a leaf.
My love for how God has designed this world has grown so much because every time I learn something, I'm like, wow, that is incredible.
If you want the total package for a school that offers biblical foundations and academic rigor, Biola stands alone in that, and I would by far recommend it to anyone considering going to the sciences and pursuing a deeper relationship with the Lord.